Hey everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel, Nutrition Vixen. My name is Heather, I'm a registered dietitian. Today we are going to talk about a new product discovery that I wanted to share with you guys. So many of you probably know because I talk about it all of the time, and for those of you who don't, I have a couple of different food intolerances. And unfortunately, my food intolerances are pretty common ones that are found in majority of processed foods. So it makes convenient snacking and meals a little bit more challenging for myself. So whenever I find something new that I get excited about, I totally want to share it with you guys because I'm sure there are many of you like me who struggle to find healthy, nutritious, and delicious food options. So today we're going to talk about a company called Bitchin Sauce. So they were kind enough to send me 8 of their flavors. They have 8 different flavors. And today we're going to talk about 2 of my absolute favorite from their line. So Bitchin Sauce is a vegan-friendly dip. It's gluten-free and dairy-free. So as I mentioned earlier, I have food intolerances. Mine are wheat and dairy as well as chickpeas. So unfortunately, I'm not able to indulge in hummus like most people because it's made of chickpeas. When I discovered this product, I got super excited and they were so sweet. They also sent me this awesome t-shirt. So in case you haven't checked out my Instagram page, I'm all about food puns and this shirt fits perfectly with my food pun collection. These two products that we're going to talk about today, or these two flavors that we're going to talk about today from Bitchin Sauce. The first one is Bombay. So it's kind of got like an Indian twist to it. And the cool thing about these dips is that they are made of simple ingredients, unlike majority of the other options, the traditional options out there that are made from unhealthy fats, a lot of preservatives, as well as GMOs. So Bitchin Sauce is made from simple ingredients made out of like almonds, water, lemon juice, and then some spices. Bombay, they use traditional Indian spices, so it has like that curry flavor. I'm telling you what, if you are a curry fan, you are gonna absolutely love this. And it also kind of satisfies that little bit of a salty craving you might have. So if you are a curry fan, I highly, highly encourage you to try this Bombay flavor. So, as I mentioned earlier, I am constantly trying to find things that fit into my food restrictions. And unfortunately, due to food intolerances, I can't have wheat, dairy, and chickpeas. So this option here made by Bitchin Sauce is something that I can conveniently fit into my eating regimen. Not only are these sauces great for dipping vegetables and increasing the amount of vegetables you're getting in each day, but you can also use them with chips. So for instance, this over here is their heat. It's a Bitchin, so it's almost like a buffalo flavor. So if you pair the celery and the buffalo, it's almost like you're eating a hot wing without all of the junk that you normally get with hot wings, the deep fried crap oil and all that. So if you're looking for something new to snack on, I highly encourage you pick up some of this Bitchin Sauce. It's vegan, it's dairy-free, it's gluten-free. It comes in 8 different flavors. You can use it as a dip for vegetables and chips. You can also put it on your sandwiches as a spread in place of like traditional hummus or a mayo. It's also great in wraps. I really like doing bowls. So I've got some beans and some a ton of different, you know, sliced up veggies. You could throw a little bit of this Bitchin Sauce in there, mix it up in place of dressing or other sauces that you might traditionally use. So anyway, I hope you find this product review beneficial or helpful. If you're struggling like me, looking for dairy-free, gluten-free options, make sure you check into my channel regularly. I'm going to be covering all of my latest finds I am on the search to try and find healthier alternatives that fit a gluten-free, dairy-free diet. So if you haven't subscribed already to my YouTube channel, make sure you do below. Also, comment, tell me, what are some of your food struggles? Do you struggle finding healthy snacks? Are you interested in this bitchin' sauce? Do you think you might give it a try? If so, let me know. Comment below. Make sure you like this video. Thanks again, guys. And I will make sure I put a link to this product in the description below so you can find it online or at your local grocery store. Thanks again. Bye-bye.